Silly things people don't know. Silly things people don't know. Dun dun. What's the difference between a fire and a flame?
That's a good question.
Well, I have no idea.
That's tough. I think a fire, there's a certain amount of range that you need to... No, hold on.
I think a fire would be like the overall fire, but the flame would probably be like the tip of the fire.
Well, considering a little bit of my Boy Scout background, I feel that a fire is something that you can create.
I actually don't know. I thought they were the same.
A fire is just like a spark of fire.
I think a flame is just like a little spark, and a fire is a big whoosh.
I think that the difference between a fire and a flame is that a fire is much bigger than a flame.
I feel like a flame would be much bigger than a fire would be. Or, I don't know. I'm confused now.
Am I wrong?
Yes.
So fire is actually the burning process of any material or any object. The flame, on the other hand, is actually the burning process. Oh, sorry, backtrack.
I think a fire is the chemical reaction that you think of when you think of seeing fire, right? But the flame is the part that you actually see, the part that burns, where the reaction's taking place, the part that's blue, white, orange, red, the thing that you think of, that's the flame. But fire is the name for the reaction.
So I think that is fire and that is flame.
Silly things people don't know. Silly things people don't know. Dun dun. Do you have a silly question? Share it with us and it can be in our next video. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. See you next time.